I have an update. If you've been following along, you know that my last vlog was in Baja. And this is not Baja. In fact, I am very far from there, about 2,000 miles, which if you drove from New York to Florida and then back again, that's the distance away I am from Baja. So I have a lot to catch you up on. And I'm not sure the street noise is gonna get in the vlog, but I like this little view for the effect. So I'm here to catch you up, because what I really want is for you guys to be following along with me. And there's been a lag time on the vlog, so I just figured I'm gonna speed through it and catch you up. So this vlog is that, how I got from Baja to where I am now. Any guesses? And there's also been a shift, and there'll be a little bit of a change in the vlog, so I'll share that with you at the end. So that's it. This is a big ol' update. How I got from Baja to here. Does anyone know? If you know, tell me. Guess. It'll be fun. Our last vlog was in the Bay of LA, which is in North Baja, about midway down the peninsula. And since then, I've zigzagged my way down towards Baja Sur, camping in some pretty wonderful places. See the beautiful world around, wanna see it now. Pack our bags and get in that car. Leave a little note and we'll drive real far. Let's get out, we can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Hey, I got an amazing spot for tonight. It's a big field, free camping, and this is the this is where I'm gonna have my dinner. Okay, this is so funny. There's like a group of pelicans here, a lot of them, and they keep doing this funny thing. They must be fishing, I guess, obviously. But as a group, oop. It's amazing. I always see pelicans diving on their own. It's the first time I've seen a group pelican dive. So cool. I'm sure somebody out there knows. I love pelicans. They're so damn cute. Drive real far. Let's get out. I also went whale watching. Remember sweet Donna from vlog 23? Well, she gifted me the money for a whale watching tour. I mean, how thoughtful is she? Thank you, Donna, you are the best. I got to go with an amazing group of people in a less popular place to do the tour. It's called San Carlos, and we went super early and were practically the only boat out there. We saw so many whales, and it was amazing.
Wow. Oh, I did some exploring around Baja Sur, and the nature there is just so insane.
Going around, and you can see all the way back there is my bike. We know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.
Also, the water is just so blue and clear and refreshing.
Before I sleep. If you know me, or even if you know me, you may not know this, that I am a big chicken in the water. I have like a weird thing about open water. Even though I've done triathlons, I still am such a stinker in the water. I kind of realize this, and I'm holding on to this silly fear of open water, and that I want to enjoy the water. I'm going around the world seeing amazing bodies of water, and I want to be one of those people who super enjoys it. So I'm really trying to change this within me and challenge myself to go on open water swims, getting myself to go swim rather than chickening out, which is what I usually do. So here I go. Next up, it was time for me to take the ferry from Baja California over and back to mainland Mexico.
M. Okay, is this the weight? Huh?
The weight.
Okay. Kilos.
Be right here with you. In this world of ticking clocks, I hope I'm getting through.
Got it? Oh, yeah?
It's going to be really difficult to put your motorcycle out from here.
I was so thankful for this guy. Instead of the normal motorcycle parking, he gave me a different spot, which would make it really easy for me to exit in the morning.
That way.
The ferry requires motorcyclists to bring their own straps and tie down the bike. I was so thankful to receive help. It's especially intimidating in there with all the noise and huge semi-trucks backing up on either side of you. The men working there were beyond kind and helpful. Oh.
Stop the clocks, the bees are humming. In between the contrasts of our souls. Oh, 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 oh.
¿Me permite la identificación, por favor?
Ajá.
¿8:40?
Ajá, o 9 de la mañana.
Ajá.
Las 9.
Ah, ok. Ok. Ah, gracias.
Gracias.
Oddly, it felt so good to be back on mainland Mexico. Baja feels sometimes like being on Mars. So, in a way, hitting mainland was like landing back home.
Hola.
Hola, amiga.
Buenas tardes. Puro agua.
20 pesos por puro agua. 25 pesos.
Ah, okay.
Got off the boat about mid-morning, and my plan for the day was to check out this area called Mexicaltitan, about 3 hours away. Actually, it's technically an island, and a pretty fun ride to get there.
¿Cuánto?
150 de ida y 150
de regresa.
Ajá.
Okay.
Yeah, I must try to figure it out alone. And now, ooh, when you're gone, ooh, I know things won't be the same no more, I'm sure. It'll take a while, cause I'm still so.
I didn't really know what to expect here. I mean, I had read that this place was a man-made perfectly round island and an ancestral city of the Aztecs. But in terms of what it is today, I didn't have much of an idea. I was only curious to explore.
I have this thing of just wanting to go see places. Like in this little town, I just want to go down every street and experience it. I don't need to do a whole lot. I'm content with not a lot, but I like it. I don't know. This place is cute. Very low key. I just love it.
Hi. ¿Qué pasa? Hi. Hi,
but I must try to figure it out alone. Yeah, I must try to figure it out alone.
For me, it's almost never about what a place has to offer, or a specific attraction. It's really all about the simple act of exploring, following my curiosity, and experiencing life all around. And when I'm really lucky, I get moments like these.
Hola.
Hola, perrito. Hola.
Hola, perrito.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Soy Tamara.
¿Soy Tamara?
Sí. ¿Y tú cómo te llamas?
Alice.
Alice. Ah, con Alice in Wonderland.
No, Alice, nada más.
Ali. Ali. Ah. ¿Y tú cómo te llamas? ¿Ah?
Danilo.
Danilo.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Quieres un coco?
¿Sí? Es tuyo.
Sí.
Es. Muy bien.
Ya. Ay, 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 ay. ¿Cómo se llama el perro?
No es mío, es la Elena.
Elena.
Hola, Elena. Hola.
Hola, ¿tú cómo te llamas?
Nayade.
Nayade. Primos. ¿Primos? ¿Cuántos años tiene?
5.
Wow. ¿Le gusta? Sí, muy rico, ¿no? ¿Hacer algo?
Está apagado.
¿Tus manos? Otra. Pero poner los dos, ¿sí? ¿Dónde es? Oh. Oh. ¿Dónde están los niños? Oh. ¡Ay, una allá! Oh, okay. Es una luz. No sé exactamente. Creo que... Corriendo. ¡Hola!
¡Me encanta mía!
¿Ah? ¡Oh!
¡Hola, hueco!
¡Oh! Ok, say adiós. Hasta luego.
For the rest of our time, and I know it so well, I will always be by your side.
As I've become a more seasoned traveler, these days I care way less about bucket lists, miles ridden, and country count. For me, it's a simple call to explore and experience the immense amount of beauty in life.
¿Dónde?
Aquí mismo.